I myself said, really, some months ago that I wanted to move on. And indeed, more recently, that I wanted to move on soon. My only regret, really, is that when I first stood, I stood with Ruth G on a kind of women's ticket, and I very much hoped that my successor would be one of the black councillors or the women who came on only a year ago and who haven't had time to find their feet and put themselves forward. I really did hope that we wouldn't go back to a kind of white men rule the world, but we have, and there we are. But I mean, I've no objections beyond that.
Will parents or pupils notice the change in leadership?
I hope so, because I hope that they will be aware of my attention to detail, my attention to the way that our policies are explained and implemented. I want to see much more involvement by teachers and by heads in our policies. And I think that's the onus falls on us to explain our policies and upon them to deliver it. Are you going to drop?